لا إله إلا الله،
لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله.
Because these people who do these brutalities, they've got no relationship with Islam. They've got no relationship with the Prophet of Islam. Even though they might camouflage themselves with the suits of Islam outwardly, their inner selves have no Islam within them.
Sayyiduna Hassan ibn Thabit, the poet of Islam and the poet of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, wrote a poem praising Mut'im ibn Adi, who died as a kafir. Praise Mut'im ibn Adi, who died as a kafir. Why did he praise him? Because he gave protection to our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He gave protection to Sayyiduna Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the Prophet never forgot him, and the companions never forgot him. This is the true representation of Islam.
When the people of Eritrea came to Madinatul Munawwara, they came to Madinatul Munawwara whilst the companions had gone to them many years before, and they had honored the companions, they had looked after the companions, they had respected and given a home to the companions. When those people came to Madinatul Munawwara, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he stood up himself and he served them food with his own blessed hands. And the companion said, Nakfidhum ya Rasulullah, we will serve the Messenger of Allah, please be seated. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, they honored my companions, I will stand and honor them today. They honored my companions, I will stand and honor them. This is the reply of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. O people of Islam, our forefathers came to this country, and the people of this country honored our forefathers. They allowed them to work in this country, build beautiful masjids, allowed them to keep their beards and hijabs on their heads. But how are we honoring the people of these lands? Is it the same way that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam honored the people of Habasha by standing and serving them? Or are we grooming girls in the cities of this country and bringing dishonor to the face of Islam?
هي العروة الوثقى، لا إله إلا الله، لا إله إلا الله، لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله، عليه وآله صلى الله. لا إله إلا الله، لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله، عليه وآله صلى الله. لا إله إلا الله، لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله، عليه وآله صلى الله. هي حصنك الحصين، هي درعك المتين، ذكر رب العالمين. لا إله إلا الله، لا إله.